out at Bowsher. Jeez. Bowsher down 14-10, deep in their own territory in the third. Larnell Williams under pressure finds Trey Murrell open down the field and takes it all the way. Now in the fourth, Swanton's Tyler Going finds a path through the grab and lead is back. It's now 20-16. Now only about a minute left in the game. Bowsher's on the 4-yard line. Larnell Williams, get a load of him. Here it is, weaves it into the gap for the touchdown. Bowsher takes this one 23-20, topping over Swanton.